She kids get to bed, I get the storybook. Y'all tucked in? Here we go. Knock 'em out the box, Rick. Knock 'em out the box, Rick.
Really weird. I know, right? What does he mean, straight
Knock 'em out the box, Rick.
Property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
You tell me who flop, who cop the blue drop, who jewels got pop, who mostly dozy down to the blue drop. The same old pimp, mace, you know ain't nothing changed but my limp. Can't stop till I see my name on a blimp. Guarantee a million shells full of love or luck. You don't believe the Harlem world, double up. We don't play around, it's a bet, lay it down. Niggas didn't know me 91, bet they know me now. I'm the young Harlem with the goldie sound. Can't no PhD, hold me down. Cooler, school me to the game, now I know my duty. Stay humble, stay low, blow like Hootie. True pimp, spin no dough on the booty. Yeah, there go Mace, there go your cutie.
See me die, then see me fly. I call all the shots, rip all the spots, rock all the rocks, cop all the drops. I'm only thinking now when all the ball stops. You never home, gotta call me on the yacht. 10 years from now, we'll still be on top. Yo, I thought I told you that we won't stop. Now what you gonna do with a crew that got money much longer than yours? And a team much stronger than yours. Violate me, this'll be your day. We don't play, mess around, be on your way. Cause it ain't enough time here, ain't enough lime here for you to shine here. Deal with many women, but treat down fair. And I'm bigger than the city lights down in Times Square. Yeah, yeah.
B-I-G-P-O-P-P-A, no info for the DEA. Federal agents mad cause I'm flagrant. Tap myself and the phone in the basement. My team supreme, stay clean. Triple beam, miracle dream, I'll be that. Catch a seat at all events bent. shots and holsters, girls on shoulders, playboy, I told ya, me and Mike to me, lose too much, I lose too much, step on stage, the girls boo too much, I guess it's cause you run with lame dudes too much, me lose my touch, never that, if I did, ain't no problem, and get the where the true players at, throw your rollies in the sky, wave them side to side, and kick your hands high while I give your girl an eye, player please, lyrically, you can see, B-I-G, be flossing, jig on the cover of Fortune, 500, my phone number, your man, I got the know, I got the dough, got the flow down, Pizzak, platinum plus, like Fizzak, dangerous, on Trizak, leave your ass Pizzak.
All eyes on me. All eyes on me.
You kids get to bed, I get the storybook. Y'all tucked in?
Yeah.
Here we go. Knock 'em out the box, Rick.
Oh, boy.
Knock 'em out the box, Rick.
Really weird. I know, right? What do you mean, straight
knock 'em out the box, Rick.
Oh, no. I think he'd be cracking up.
Knock him out the box, Rick.
Oh Lord, we thank you for all forgiveness. With music in our heart and praise on our lips, we declare this day that we are blessed.
In thy heart, all the Lord commands. He set thee up of nations and cast thy enemies away. He's standing up within thee, so let me hear you say,
yeah.
Oh, yes,
we
stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
Tell me who flop, who cop the blue drop, who jewels got pop, who mostly dozy down to the blue drop. The same old pimp, mates, you know ain't nothing changed but my limp. Can't stop till I see my name on a blimp. Guarantee me and tell
happens, it's not like just like losing yourself in one big swoop. You look around and there's almost nothing left.
Yeah, nothing in the mirror.
My friend Maya Angelou calls that being pecked to death by ducks.
Yeah, yeah.
Where they take a piece of your elbow tomorrow and today and then come back for some knee and then your eyeball the next day. That's by allowing people to do that to yourself. That's what you're saying. You feel like you've been pecked to death. And then you're walking around, you got holes all in your body because you've allowed somebody to take a piece here and somebody else to take a little piece here.
And so I think that you think that the next person can fill it, like the next guy is going to fill that back up. Maybe the next person can fill this because the last person took so much.
I want us to stop talking about it in terms of they took it.
Yeah.
Accept, acknowledge responsibility. I gave it.
You gave it.
I gave it. Yeah.
One of the many things that Ayanla and I agree about is that you get back what you put out. Amber Kaufman was just 8 years old when her mother suggested that she volunteer at a homeless shelter in Maryland. And at first, Amber wanted nothing to do with the homeless. But at 15, she says that her volunteer work now has helped build her self-esteem and helped her find her spirit. Let's look at Amber.
If there is such a thing as a typical teenager, I guess I fit that description. I think that, you know, all teenagers have their own unique things that they're into, and mine happens to be volunteering. I'm the founder and director of Happy Helpers for the Homeless, which is a youth-run organization that gets together every weekend to make lunches for around 300 homeless people in the streets of Baltimore. You have these great gifts to give to people. You know, you can provide them with your time, your love, your care. Young people want to get involved. They just don't know how. They want to be asked. They want the responsibility. They want to feel like they're needed. I definitely think I've gained a lot from volunteering. You know, I've become a better person, a stronger person. I've learned to appreciate the things that I have more. It's become so much part of my life now that I don't know what I would do if I weren't doing this service every weekend. There's never really been a morning where I just haven't wanted to do it.
Bless the organizations that prepared this food, and bless those who are going to eat this food. But with their hands well fed, we like to take you for our daily break and say, amen.
When we arrive, you know, the people are already in a line waiting for us. You know, they expect us, you know, every Sunday, 2 o'clock in front of City Hall.
Want a banana? I know that these people are depending on me, and there's children that are depending on me, and I can't let them down.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
The lunch that we provide these people with on a Sunday might be the only lunch they have that day, or maybe even that week. Can I hand someone a sandwich? You know, at first you're just kind of like, well, it's only a sandwich, which is all I have to offer them. But then you realize that behind that sandwich, there's love.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And the care that it took to make the sandwich, and these people are feeling that. And then just to see the smile that they get from this sandwich, I mean, you're just like overcome with joy.
It's like waking up Christmas morning knowing you have all these presents to open up, only it's 10 times better, you know, that feeling that you have, and you get to experience it all the time.
And that makes your day, it makes your week even.
We'll be right back.
Don't you just hate the phrase, assembly required?
Especially, again, to Ayanla. Her latest book is called Yesterday I Cried. So we know about some crying.
Oh, yeah.
Yesterday I Cried. Thanks, everybody. Thank you.
Testimony against four young men.